so nobody will be questioning their appetite to get it won.
Well, the players look exhausted, but one last act. We're back in a moment for penalties. Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. So, the first penalty. And he puts them one up.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Gomez, next in line, and here he is. Coolly done, one each.
He just did what he was asked.
Bernardo Silva is second man up.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
So, the second man in line.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
The third man in the queue.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Correa will take the third penalty. It's three apiece. Bruno Fernandes is the fourth man to step up. And he sticks it away.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance. He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
And stepping up, the skipper.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. Oh, nerveless!
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong. Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
Now we're into the realms of sudden death.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Argentina have to score or they have had it. It's there and the fight goes on.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
That's it, it is done. Portugal are on top of the world. See the joy, feel the pride of the world champions. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory, another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.